last song. We've got a new EP coming out in about a month. It's titled Bloom at Night, and my friend Mike did the artwork for it. It's really beautiful, and he's here tonight, so I want to thank him. So, if you don't know, Justin is indeed in this band. He plays guitar, and he's a little bit buffer than Ian, but Ian's in Boston right now. He'll be back soon. Tom is also in this band. He plays guitar usually. He's taking the place of Mikey.
I'm buffer than Mikey, right? Say that.
He's definitely buffer than Mikey and taller. So we did a charity single about a month ago, and Chitty, who a lot of you might know from the Sham to Creep, but also Museum Punk, he helped be part of it. He dubbed the tapes. They're back there. They're for charity. They're for a place called Walnut Wellness Fund.
Yeah.
So if you like, please pick one up. The money goes directly to funding people who are uninsured for emotional therapy. So I think it's something important. This song is called Fall Risk. In this room. My friend Kevin helped promote it and did a really fucking great job, so give it up for Kevin too. Give it up for Goddammit, Rusty Pigeon, yeah. And Brackish. Yeah. Give it up for Sunny for never taking some time off. Damn, you guys are cold. I think you deserve a little bit more of an applause than that. Hey, give it up for our friend Vito, who's going to be playing with orchestras and plays and all kinds of shit. And then he's playing with us next month with Judge in Asbury Park. Motherfucker could play. Do we have 5 minutes? Five? Okay, cool. this is awkward. I didn't have much more material planned.
You're okay.
Big solo. Jeremy Dean did a really cool designing a lot of Cross Keys merch in the record, so that's really cool. You guys like Jeremy Dean here?
Woo!
Mike McTernan's in the house.
Woo!
I think, I can't see him now, but I know he's here. His brother produced a record, which is really cool. And I never thought something like that would happen, so give it up for Mike's brother, Brian. All right, this song's on our LP, it's called Dominic.